Oh. Hi, my name is Eddie Vance, and I'm making this video to help some people. There is a big misunderstanding about basics. Most of people think that in kizomba there is only basic 1, 2, 3, and saida. Completely wrong. You're missing the most important basic, basic 4, virgula, and retrocessor. Retrocessor and virgula, they are in fact the ones that define kizomba as a dance. You not dancing without having virgula and retrocessor in your dance, it's almost like you're not doing kizomba. So I'll explain. Retrocessor. We start from, I'll do a solo with a back, a turn, a shuffle, a forward, a side, together, a back, a turn, a shuffle, a forward, a side, together. It goes like that with your partner. Back, turn, shuffle, forward, side, together, back, turn, shuffle, forward, side, together. This is what we call retrocessor. Now, basic four, virgula. You have two types of virgula. You have virgula without shuffle, virgula with shuffle. Virgula without shuffle. One, two, together, and one, two, together. Virgula with shuffle. One, two, shuffle, one, two, shuffle. Looks like that. Without shuffle. One, two, together, and one, two, together. With shuffle. One, two, shuffle, one, two, shuffle. Normally what we do, we combine those, these two fundamentals in most of our movements to make our dance become circular. Example, if you're doing a female saida, one, two, three, four, together. This is the female saida by its own. If you combine female saida with retrocessor and virgula, it goes like that. One, two, three, four, retrocessor, virgula. Okay? Now, if I start combining most of my movements, if I start adding retrocessor and virgula on them, it will look like that. If I do a variation of casamento, retrocesso with virgula. If I do a movement, rule of three, retrocesso with virgula. Okay? This movement is very important. We move retrocesso and virgula. We are moving backwards, retrocesso and virgula. This is one of the most important fundamentals of kizomba. You don't have it, you don't dance kizomba. Thank you. I hope it helped you.